I don't know why they booked me on these chicken gigs.